We went to a farmer's market in San Isidro, Costa Rica. It was huge. They had so many vendors that sell vegetables, exotic fruits, flowers, crafts, handmade foods, and cheese. I even saw some underpants and cremation services up for offer. The market is every Wednesday, all day, Thursday, all day, and Friday from 6 a.m. to noon. They have on-site parking for about $1 per hour and a soda where you can have breakfast or lunch. You should definitely check it out.